everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho. Thank you.
All right, let's see what you got.
What I like to hear.
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper, Doc.
Nope. But I don't slow biz from chromers like you.
Looking for a change.
Come on, then. Time to tinker.
Doing biz here long?
2 years, maybe more. Wasn't easy at first, but I made the right connections. Okay. So, we were saying... Oh, you're just gonna... Okay. So, we were saying... Half the heavy lifting in business is the networking. This and the will to be cooperative and flexible.
What kind of stuff you got?
Tengo planes para esta noche. En Santísima Ma, te vas a enterar mañana.
Yo también te quiero, Ma.
Yeah, about time, Holmes.
Looked like you just ran a marathon. Something happened?
Years of merc work, and yet still sweat like a roasted pig when I talk to my mom. Can't help yourself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. More I tell her everything's okay, more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife. Come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The Major Leagues.
Does not get any higher, Choom. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, mano.
Ready to get your cherry popped?
Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Oh, for reals?
Ah, shit. That must have been ages ago.
And who might you clowns be?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo. This is it. Heart of Night City. Right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All sat on those stools. Fell asleep on that same bar.
Gave us incomplete info again, the bitch. We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans. We got no idea how many are holed up in that bunker.
We'll be. Sham is our lucky charm. Hey, Sham?
Whoa, watch out. Might just answer you. Best focus on the gig. Now look, we send drones up first. Make sure we don't land in a pool of putt-runny shit.
Your license has been revoked. Japantown, you got a ghost out of there. Got it?
No fucking way. I want to talk to Wakako.
So call her, dude. She's sure to want to know your mind on this.
Osaka's not gonna pick another fight with Militech.
How do you know? He tell you personally?
Grab a seat. Be with you in a sec.
Seriously thought you'd dick over the fixer? pack was your best idea for some quick scratch.
Next day, I was a pariah. She cut me off completely. Nobody would take my calls. It was like I was dead.
Good thing you only tested Regina. She's gentle. Any other fixer, you'd have had multiple fractures in both legs.
Looks like we're up.
Lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
2 tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
How long's the afterlife been around? Half a century?
Longer. Don't know by how much, though.
That'd be the oldest club in Night City.
And the most respected. Don't forget that bit.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down in history.
Gotta live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. It's nothing but the final flourish.
Tonight City.
And the afterlife. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You want to write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer. Oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
Mr. Duchon, see you now.
Dex a regular? You come here a lot?
A sort of long hiatus, matter of fact. Didn't show his face for nearly 2 years.
The Tomcat's gotta walk his own path, right?
Yeah, well, wherever he walked, he knocked a few pounds off.
Guess they weren't delivering that pizza I mentioned before.
How do you know?
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
This way.
Choom, you still there?
Can I get through?
Booth's occupied. Permanently. So run along.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
Sure. In here.
Pinche tip. Later then.
In here.
That's right, Excelsior.
Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
Mr. V? All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Thanks for your help back at the scav haunt.
A few Reapers less in the city. Good thing.
City Hall should be fucking thanking us.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now. Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare? Go on now, don't be shy.
I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm. Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just want to see what's good, or was there something else?
Parker chick? I don't know. Sent out mixed signals, so I got mixed feelings. One night, sipping Champ Paradise with Yorinobu. Next night, chatting it up with regulars at Lizzie's. Worlds don't match up.
Struck me, too.
You saying we putting two and two together and getting five? Some part of the equation's missing, then. Clearly. That's why y'all gotta fix her. Anyone try to fuck you, they first gotta fuck their way through Dex Deshawn's 300-pound ass. Anything else?
Think she just wanted to see what I was about.
Wanted to see what you was about, huh?
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Transport's a Delamain.
Primus cab company in all-night city. Not a mall.
Deshawn don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, you head for the safe house.
Which is?
The no-tell motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
These new identities. Tell us more. What's our cover?
Hello, Ramon Victorino. And you're Harry Conwell.
Ramon? Yeah, okay. What do we say we're there for?
Biz as usual. Corpo arms deal. Case anyone asks, you there for a bogus meeting with Arasaka's defense rep, Hajime Taki. Anything else?
How do we get in the penthouse?
Yorinobu's got barely any muscle. Hardest part will be penthouse security. If we want to disable, we'll need to neutralize Konpeki's dweller, elite runner monitoring the hotel's subnet 24/7. Only catch is there's no way to get in the dweller's den from the outside.
Now hold on. How you want us to get inside a room you can't get into?
Trust me when I say whatever hit you think of, T-Bug solved it already.
This is where the flathead comes in. You'll have to get him in the ventilation shaft, guide him to the dweller, and force the dweller to take a break. Flathead will stay there, jacked into the dweller. But thanks to that, I'll be able to roll out your red carpet into the penthouse.
Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Cut for fresh talent's always the same and non-negotiable. 30%.
Bro, 30?
Every part in this drama carries its risks. That's the value of yours, as determined by me.
Come on, Dex. Isn't that a little low?
Hey, hold on, Holmes. Who got the flathead? Who pulled the intel from the brain dance? And we're going in a hotel full of soccer men to swipe some fucking toy from the boss's son. We are the job.
And who's providing transport? A top-tier netrunner and a lead-proof plan and intel? You sure you want to go down this road?
Fine, Dex. Made your point.
Wise choice. Last thing, Konpeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, D.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arasaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
Plan. What's your take?
Enough, I hope, to put me in a luxury Cretan villa from which I'll never set foot in cyberspace again.
Promise to send me a postcard?
No offense, but I'm gonna burn any and all bridges. Need a clean break.
You and Dex know each other a while?
Why?
You know, peeps say all kinds of things.
Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Marcus Aurelius, I think.
You and Dex both philosophizing. No wonder you get along.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Don't forget to suit up.
Anything?
Thanks, Clay.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
This is booming, I hope.
Seeing it yourself. Can't complain. Folks always get thirsty, and we're here when they do.
need. Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy eds. You in? Catch the deets attached.
What do you got?
My mommy didn't teach you to read. It's honor.
Oh. eh?
Thank you.
Tinda, tinda.
Jacob got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig, but B, we both know that wasn't top quality work. Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Gig closed, and thanks.
Get it! Ah! Thank you. Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. How's things? Still alive? Hope so, because I got a new gig for you. You got a clever recording of a Maelstrom initiation. Want to know more? Check what I attached.
Numerous reported accidents. The mayor of Milan, Lorenzo Ricci, announced Fuck that. Delivery! Ah! for you!
Oh.
Got the data. Thanks, V. Get closed. Side just erupted, and apparently it's got maelstromers hauling ass out of there. See what's going on exactly and let me know.
Who would have thought?
Maelstrom's got this Ripper dot. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Thank you. Something stinks.
I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him? Any second now, more of those Borg freaks could show.
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
You can't be serious.
Jesus, I see your implants. Scan him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Let's see what's here. Thank you. Got some next-level tech on offer.
Yeah, well, I do have the city's best suppliers on my side.
Anyone I've heard of, I wonder?
Oh, unlikely. My suppliers like to keep things on the down low. Time's kind of tight here. Time's kind of tight here. Time's kind of tight here.
Scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber-psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Fuck.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
out!
This.
Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
What can I get you?
Heard you got a special offer for your more demanding clientele. Recommend anything?
A connoisseur, huh? For you, we got hot BDs. Extra real feel. Any gender, race, fetish you can dream of. We'll fire up those synapses. Get that serotonin pumping.
Wanna have a word with Jotaro?
You have a death wish?
Some people say so.
Leave a while you still can. Trust me.
Feeling a bit thirsty.
We'll fix that right away.
Mom's fat. Anyway, that ain't the point.
Thank you.
One less shithead in this city. Cream. Thanks, V. Closing the gate.
Pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before I do it.
You're for a fight. Which one of you's my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
You really do everything together? Even under the sheets?
I have one girlfriend for both bodies, if that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
Fine, but we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that. So,
can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Oh!
up! I give up!
And you? Had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts?
No. Same person, same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, it's good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
What happened to going out and drinking to forget, huh?
Minutes.